Hello. Today I will show you how to use the Epic Mini Mist Diffuser. It's the perfect way to enjoy Epic essential oils while on the go. The Mini Mist ultrasonic technology vibrates to vaporize water and essential oil into a fine mist. To start, let's insert the batteries. Remove the battery cover on the back of the diffuser by pressing and sliding the cover downward. Install four AAA batteries and replacing the cover by sliding it up until it locks. Now let's fill the mini diffuser. Remove the lid from the fill bottle provided, as well as the nozzle. Fill the bottle with distilled water and one drop of your favorite Epic essential oil. Open the reservoir cover and fill the reservoir with the blend you just mixed. Replace the reservoir plug and close the cover. To use your mini mist, you'll need to hold your diffuser vertically. Slide the front panel of the diffuser down and lightly shake the diffuser several times. Air between the ultrasonic disc and the reservoir will prevent the diffuser from producing mist. Lightly shaking the device up and down removes the air. Once you slide the front panel down, the indicator light will turn on and the diffuser will begin to mist. If you're using the diffuser continuously, periodically shake the unit to keep the mist going at full strength. To turn off the diffuser, simply slide the front panel back up and note that each cycle will last about 30 seconds. Wipe the diffuser periodically with a damp cloth to remove any fingerprints and normal essential oil buildup. Also, periodically clean the ultrasonic plate with a dry cotton swab after every few uses. Clean out the reservoir with a small amount of rubbing alcohol to clear out any residual essential oil. Be sure to let it dry completely before the next use. Do not fill the diffuser reservoir with essential oil by itself. Always include a mixture of the 50 ml of distilled water per one drop of Epic essential oil. It's also important to note that the citrus from essential oils may break down sensitive components in the diffuser. So we don't recommend using Epic lemon essential oil in the Mini Mist diffuser. Now you're ready to use the Epic Mini Mist diffuser. This convenient and easy to use personal diffuser is a great way to share and enjoy Epic essential oils.